Hello friends, welcome to this video on the number system. In the previous video, we learned to find irrational numbers between two rational numbers. In this video, we will solve some more questions related to this topic. So let's take the first question. Find one irrational number between the rational numbers 1 by 4, 2 by 4 and 3 by 4. What to do first? We will first find their decimal forms by the division method. By solving 1 by 4 by the division method, we get 0.25. Would you solve 2 by 4 and 3 by 4 also by the division method? You can do that too. But 2 by 4 and 3 by 4 can also be written in the form 2, 1 by 4 and 3, 1 by 4. That is, by multiplying the decimal form of 1 by 4, which is 0.25, once by 2 and once by 3. We can obtain the decimal form of both, which will be 0.50 and 0.75. Now we have to find one irrational number between 0.25 and 0.50 and one between 0.50 and 0.75. This is quite easy. There is a big difference between the two numbers. You can write irrational numbers starting from 0.3 or 0.6 in this manner. Now let's take the next question. Find two irrational numbers between 11 by 13 and 12 by 13. How will you answer this question? Here, first we will write the decimal forms of these rational numbers and then we will write two irrational numbers accordingly. The decimal form of 11 by 13 is 0.846153, 84615. And the decimal form of 12 by 13 is 0.92307692307. What shall we do now? Can we take any number after 0.8? No. We have to take another number after 0.8, which is greater than 4. So after 0.8, we can either write 5 or a number greater than that to find a rational number, because the next number is much greater than this. So suppose we take an irrational number, 0.85230142.15, and let's take the second number, 0.91431120.5412, etc. This number is smaller than 0.92. That is, it is located between these numbers. Now let's take an interval that is very short or small interval. And the last question of this session. Find an irrational number between these two rational numbers. 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 0.32845 Here we have to note that both these numbers are same up to 5 decimal places. So, here we have to keep the irrational number up to 5 decimal places. That is 0.32845. And since in the next number, 9 is present after the 5 common numbers, we can write any number from 0 to 8. And then add numbers which are non-terminating and non-repeating. Suppose we had written 9, then the obtained number would have been greater than our next numbers and will not lie between the two given numbers. With this, we will end this video. In this session, we solved some questions related to finding irrational numbers between rational numbers. See you in the next video. Thank you.